Death is not the end of life. You cannot really die. Death is a transition to higher realm called the astral realm. The astral realm is divided into the lower, middle, and higher astral worlds. This is where our soul family, our real family live. There are yet even higher realms such as the mental plane. We come into the physical world to learn lessons so that we can progress spiritually. There are numerous people around the world who reported having near-death experiences. Some saying meeting figures like Jesus. You will meet beings you are attracted to on the other side. There is also a place where souls will find purgatory if they committed evil deeds. But most souls find themselves in pleasant environments. The purpose of your life is to wake up while living on earth. The vast majority is deep asleep. You are kept deep in a slumber by dark forces, especially the archons or demon-jin. Once you come to the other side, you become fully aware who you truly are. You are a mighty being of light expressing the Godhead. The Islamic mystic Rumi has said, God is the ocean and you are the drops of the ocean.